truth. It's not about how you feel.
And now, a Sheptytsky Institute Minute with Father Peter Galadza.
In 1935, Archbishop Andrey Sheptytsky wrote the following about truth and our attitudes towards faith. He wrote, "Many believing Christians are sometimes wrong because they think that authentic religion is more of a feeling than truth itself. Faith is an act of reason and not a blind assent to just anything whatsoever. And faith is certainly not just one's private experience. Faith compels one to believe, but it compels one because the mind itself recognizes that believing is a reasonable and necessary act, and that not believing would be a sin against God and truth."
To learn about degree programs in Eastern Christian Studies, visit sheptytskyinstitute.ca. That's SHEPTYTSKY Institute.ca.